in the recipe, you can actually have a truffle in a Tupperware box with an egg and let it sit overnight in the fridge. The next day, just crack the eggs and make scrambled eggs with it, and it'll have a very distinct flavor of truffle, and you're even gonna touch the truffle at all, it's still the same truffle. So you can borrow truffles from people and then just give it back to them and they'll still have a good meal. So that's the advantage of it. That's usually what I do, matter of fact, I was gonna borrow some truffle from Tom.